was here from a BBR, a crabber at the Oman GH News or so. Nana by J by any meeting, and as my Jimmy Jar, maybe I'll be some or some pat. Nanny and I have a corona and some semi home. Eh, coronavirus are semi a buy and a month for baby now, and I chill over my dream will quire. You bet to me a boy your home by a free home. Because your mom penny nana at the dunk I could fado. And some by no dean came my act as I said. Number one, I was here, ye pa, and I said we should stop handshaking. Number two, and I say you wash your hands thoroughly, and we run sa any semina, and under running water. We use so so with the hand sanitizer, aye alcohol, a woman kakra. Now what the idea? After five when someone a day, it says when someone come out to prevent yourself from getting coronavirus. After you need to be human so, and then I say we rinse, and I say we cut over wire. You use a tissue to cover your nose. Now hey. Sanya man and no be dear bow home by number four, use and as a taking a lot of water, do regular exercises and no sana ebe boa ama immunity no so to me a boosty so that you won't get easily attacked when coronavirus comes near you. And the last one says so be away jare, we are a fever, or katana bisa na. And it's ne fear ne fray emergency numbers at one media to journal and no and a beboa. But in a man penny send me or the two journal. A command so will be a tea alcohol no and no be beer a junior cosso, Annie, and Sunday a year, Ghana de a pensan on pa, and into be beer a pre-ash a share a petty chili coin because ye see alcohol. Because a year sanitizers ne boy didn't in a man for shall say. And the insan no idea kasa and never root one month on. And science answer me in and I'm paying for a more of the Noguchi Memorial Institute of a Research Center. No, about wanting a chair say, Sansa Nina, a force, papa, a force, and into more bibiara, and you sue a raw alcohol say, will you sue a petition as a pure and their whole running sound because alcohol nankasan and see the air on someone, and no crabby makes your hands very sticky. And a mom's son etch into etcher son coronavirus nearby, it stays in your palm. It's now when some and into insane way, you know, any coin say you use soon. I was here for one list to end 5 false viral health prescriptions. Yeah, Ghana for are circulating, and then the person you see and send a bayer, you bet to me a day near trust will be an enjoy sir at petition. A year row, yes, sir. A home, and I start with number one. Using alcohol to wash hands in place of hand sanitizers can prevent the contraction of COVID-19 is completely false. And church mom would buy an FUA Noguchi Memorial Institute for Medical Research and then Professor Abraham Annan. What should I say? The use of alcohol in place of hand sanitizers can increase the probability of picking up the virus. Professor Annan, HMO said alcohol can be a good disinfectant. However, alcohol that is used for disinfection is treated with distilled water and kept at a certain concentration. Therefore, when one uses locally brewed gin or alcohol with different concentration, it is likely to coat the hands with sticky substance which could rather pick up germs, including the coronavirus, and can lead to the increase of infection. And in Jera Professor Abraham Anana said akpeteshina ye do ruen sana ene de enye because o de ya be ma won sana aye sticky na bibi bia betumi ache ana se aka won sem na coronavirus ka betumi aka won sem na ne be kwaso a ama infection no a spread them na anu achi no ene na Center for Plant Medicine Research emuniwo mampon ekwapem so e chere se the assertion that alcohol can be used in place of hand sanitizers. In a statement released, the center explained that for a sanitizer to be effective in ridding the hands of coronavirus, sanitizers must have 60-95% of alcohol by volume. At that alcohol content, for bitters on market, it's often less than 45%. Or since a sanitizer between my yejuma pa alcohol content a woman should be from 60-95% alcohol a woman. Nano crano, yet the distilled water and our sumu. And son, yet to me are concentrating to that level, no. But yet, cause you soon normal alcohol, yet to talk to talk. I in son, no, I didn't want to say no, dear. And no, I beat us with us near the rear, yen son. Alcohol level, the woman, no, is often less than 45% and ten a day, and ya, dear, able to me, abwa. Now, one more sound so etch remu etch so number two. Maybe much, I say. udi garlic bebre a ebetumi prevent COVID-19 and penny for echre se eating of garlic can't prevent you from catching COVID-19 and chechi mo de buy and say the World Health Organization states that though garlic is a healthy food with antimicrobial properties in it, there is no proof that it can provide it can protect people from contracting COVID-19. Eating garlic on its own is not harmful. They can, however, become harmful if one eats them at a detriment of adhering to scientifically proven or medically proven evidence strategies to protect them from contracting a virus. Baby mo ocha say, udi garlic ha, enya bwane, na mo mo nisa wuka say, udi, edia preventing wu from a scientifically proven virus ha, then you are hurting yourself. One can say, oh, how one? And now they are garlic now we didn't able to me, I stop a virus now. Definitely able to me, I can't. And my back can't want at true honum. Number three, if you want to say, Senor Mampenica say we should drink in a lot of water and do exercise now. One much they track the number of water are able to me. And one much they say, number three, near drinking water every 15 minutes can prevent the contradiction of COVID-19 and also so verdict by and say completely false. In say 15 minutes bianca conumus you 15 minutes bianca conumus you dabi and sa just keep your throat dry and say and then just 15 minutes bian numus you and change my woman the buyer and I said World Health Organization for and the buyer say while staying hydrated by drinking water is important for overall health, it does not prevent coronavirus infection. If you must actually say viruses like COVID-19 are respiratory and enter the body through the respiratory tract. When you breathe in, this may lead to some of the viruses entering your mouth. The constant drinking of water is not going to stop you from contracting the virus or wash it down into your stomach and kill it, as some social media messages seem to indicate. However, drinking water and staying hydrated is good medical advice, which can help promote other psychological functions, which may boost your immune system. What I say, only when you be brain, I don't trust say. Yaka say a virus into because now minimum. I don't trust a bit piano. I can go to your phone. Send a bit much later. Say only when you na a bit piano. I go your phone. Now flashing out now. There be no moment. You are keeping and as you are taking in the water just to keep the body hydrated. Send an immune system now able to me a boost it so it can fight the coronavirus when it gets into your body. But NSA will know in 15 minutes beer just to get rid of coronavirus from your body. And the fourth one, just a Ghana for me, Brina Air kind of say, homemade sanitizers are good substitute for commercially produced ones. But what just say, sanitizers, you can say, you will feel no. Any mom, a better pa chain near Yashada, yeah, or company, so I dare be just so I turn no. And homemade ones, no. And then the crescent, and no, and a better. Then church mama de babeka won and said medical experts are warning consumers about making homemade sanitizers or buying do it yourself hand gels made by amateurs. Explanation that homemade sanitizers are not more effective than commercially produced ones, and that the recipes going around online are better suited for cleaning surfaces and not for human skin. This is because alcohol-based hand sanitizers contain moisturizers that make them gentle on the skin, even though they contain 60 to 70% of alcohol. The Center for Disease Control, CDC, points out that most common household cleaning agents should be effective in disinfecting surfaces against the coronavirus. Watch us and yeah, the Diana Bontino dear, and as near with Fiona and then on social media yet on tono. And on woman can say, and you never know that one is good, say, Uber Papa, say, beer with table so or quina so it is good for that, but it's not good for the skin. Into the yellow skinner, definitely there's no way, say, ever fight the coronavirus, Anne, and it's no sense and nano, gonna find that and more and tungo. And the last one is say, if you much as say, coronavirus is afraid of heat. And it's no moment near Yasho and almost the heat burn your man, almost just say, and crib. That is exposure to the sun and drinking hot water kills the virus. In my imagination, so almost no months your share. Since I bet you will come virus be a woman minimum piano, but in penny for a chess and also some and yano crib. And church, mama, the buy any chess say, even though the flu virus does not survive well outside the body, during very hot weather and high temperatures. There is no evidence if the same rings true for the COVID-19. Thus, claims that purport exposure to the sun and drinking hot water will kill the virus are unsubstantiated. Intino san sema mo kikani na address yenim say viruses ne de e bi ho no ma they can't contain and as they can't stand avian they can't stand the sun but COVID-19 it hasn't been proven say one no want to mean jina avian and as we betumi agina avian and san sem ne de yen mo entungu I was here for and some way by and say bi mun so so chere say they are very grateful they thank Ghana Health Service say wo ma ba ba chere chere wo mo because at the moment no city education I have a social media and education and ministry of health and education will be bearing and education and in some customer babonte e treasure sad tips we are dey amaye no e wronger they thank them very much they thank them very very much so maba abonte ababa chire wo mo nia wo mo enyem and they be mo so e treasure they don't side with whatever they are saying no mo dey omuni man say at the moment hand sanitizers no boarding and whatever they will do to keep themselves from getting coronavirus now. And wanna one more by Abusia for health tips we know. Are you going to take it serious and as we in the social media for Ekan Echi? Because as for me, dear, I think say listening to the health experts will be better than social media users and your procedures. Mammy who I didn't share our comment section no. And I by any meeting, metaphor, mano at all.